So, how's it going, guys and girls? It's Oak here, back with another video for you guys. Today, I'm accompanied with a friend of mine called Jack to my left. Jack, would you like to say a quick hello?
Hello, how's it going, guys?
Basically, guys, what we've got for you guys today is it's like guess who, really. However, we're doing it like I did with Andy way back ago. We're doing it with 100k packs as well. So how it's going to work is me and Jack are going to open up 100k packs at exactly the same time, whichever player pops up on the screen. The other person is left to guess our player, much the same as in standard Guess Who. The only difference is that there's no amount of questions you can ask. You can ask as many questions as you like. However, whoever guesses the other person's player correctly first doesn't have to discard their pack. So you do have to try to do it as quick as possible. The only thing that stays the same is that you're allowed two guesses at the name. So if I say, I don't know, flipping egg, I can't even think of a player off the top of my head. Let's say I say Yaya Toure. And then I say bloody Traore, and they're both wrong. I'll instantly have to discard my pack because I've guessed wrong twice. If you guys need coins, be sure to download FIFACoinZone.com. Link description down below. One of the cheapest services available on the market right now. And use the discount code OAKL, you get the most money for your coins. Without further ado, Jack, are you ready to open up your first pack, mate?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's go. 3, 2, 1, bang.
There we go,
here
right.
Here we go then. This is actually, I've got the spinning ball of death. Oh, flip it. I hope this is not a glitch pack. I think I've just got a glitch pack, mate.
Really? I want the 15k crap ones.
No, I didn't. We are all right here. We are all right.
One eternity later.
Is your player German?
No, he's not. Did I say the BBVA? Nah. Does your player play in the league of BBVA?
Yes,
he does. Oh, for God's sake.
That's what you missed out on.
Flip. Might as well start the questions from this point. So far, Jack's bloody narrowed it down to Real Madrid. And I've spent about 10 questions trying to find out his bloody league.
Does your player play in a defensive position?
No.
What the hell have you got?
I think you're going to kick yourself when you find out. I'm going to ask you, does your player play for Real Madrid?
No.
Okay.
Is your player 83 rated or above?
Yes.
Who the hell have you got?
All right. So, I'm going to ask you, does your player play for Barcelona?
No.
Oh, for God's sake. This is so infuriating. It's so much harder when you don't just get given the league and nationality because you've got to whittle it down so much.
I actually can't think of any more Real Madrid players. Oh, okay. All right. Is your player Welsh?
No.
Oh, shit. I thought I was onto a winner there.
If I got Bale, mate, I'd be, trust me, there would be a reaction. All right, I'm going to go for a question and a guess here because I actually think you're going to get it after this next one. So I'm going to ask you, does your player play in a defensive position?
No.
Okay, I'm going to ask you, is your player Mandzukic?
Oh my God.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yes! I'm so
How the
lucky!
Hell have you done that?
I'm so lucky! Mate, I've got Modric.
Oh my God!
Yeah, it was staring you right in the face. I was like, "How has he not got this yet?"
Do you know what, though? That guy, he completely did not cross my mind.
He literally, he's a dark horse, isn't he? He really is.
Oh my God!
It wasn't a bad pack. It wasn't great though. I got Modric and I got Sanchez. It would have been great, obviously, if Sanchez still team of the season. I'm so happy I managed to draw that back there. Like, it's so lucky. I was thinking to myself, what players are likely to pop up on a 100k pack that's absolutely terrible? And I was like, Mandzukic is like the token guy. After Godin.
That is so
happy
true.
With that. So sadly, Jack, you're going to have to delete that pack right now.
There we go. It's
I'm
gone.
I'm going to discard the rest it of mine anyway. But what this now means, guys, is that the second pack, Jack gets to ask the first question. So Jack, are you ready to open up pack number 2?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Bang.
These 100k packs haven't treated me very well at all.
Me either. All right. Okay. Your question to go first.
Is your player a special card?
Yes.
Oh, you've actually got something half decent then.
Ah, that sucks. I was really hoping you didn't ask that. All right. I'm going to ask you if your player is a special card.
No. Does your player play in the Bundesliga?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Right, it should be pretty straightforward from here then.
Fuck. Right. Does your player play in the BPL or Bundesliga?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, does your player play for Bayern Munich or Wolfsburg?
No.
Okay.
Does your player play for a top four team in the BPL?
Yes. Is your player in an attacking position?
No.
Hmm.
All right. No foothead, by the way, Jack. I know what you're like, you little sneak. Cool, I know what you're like. I know you're on your phone on the bloody app. All right. Here we go then. Let's go with, does your player play for Manchester United, or basically either one of them or the Manchester teams?
No. No.
Okay.
I'm gonna take a punt here. Is your player Castro?
No.
Oh shit.
Thank God. Alright, you've only got one more guess, so use that wisely, mate. Is your player 84 rated or above?
Yes.
Alright, can I go for a stab here?
Yeah, go for it.
I'm gonna ask you, is your player Ozil?
No.
Fuck! Damn it! Okay,
Is your player 84 or above?
No. No, he is not. I'm thankful for that because I'm hoping this might be one of the only teams of the seasons that you don't know. Does your player play on the right wing?
No.
Gosh.
All right. I think I'm in Barney here because you've obviously got a team of the season player.
Yeah.
But it's one of the lower rated ones, and it's not Jonzinovic because I asked if it was Wolfsburg. Mm-hmm. And I haven't a clue what any of the lower rated team of the season players are called.
Mate, to be honest with you, I didn't even know this guy was a team of the season. I don't think I've actually ever seen this guy before.
Is your player right back?
Yes.
Yeah, but I don't know his name, so it doesn't even matter.
Oh, for flip's sake, how did I miss out Chelsea? How could I miss out Chelsea? Does your player play in a striker position?
No.
All right. Okay, I think I've got it. I think I know who your player is. I'm going to ask on the next one, though, because I've got another question I have to go with.
Right, I need to think. What is that guy's name? I used him recently as well. I've got him on this account. Does your player play for FC Cologne or whatever it's called?
Oh, so close, but no. My question is going to be, does your player play for Chelsea?
Yep.
I really think you've got Eden Hazard, but I don't think I want to go for that just yet. I'll let you have another go, another question.
Does your player start with the letter D?
No.
Oh shit, yeah, I've absolutely no clue.
Does your player play in the left mid position?
No.
Oh, for flip's sake.
Does your player start with the letter T?
No, close, but no. All right, I'm going to have to go. Does your player play in goal?
Yes.
Is your player Courtois?
Yep.
Took me freaking ages, mate.
Oh, God damn it. God, man.
All right, I can't believe I forgot Chelsea. Chelsea won the league and I forgot that they were in the top 14. That is so bad. I had Virga or something.
V-E-R-H-A-E-G-H.
Mate, that is lucky. I got so lucky there. I'm not even going to try and blag that. I got so jammy. All right, Jackie, you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
3, 2, 1. Oh, wait. I think this is the right pack.
Mine almost glitched.
It said it was a 100k pack, but I don't know if it's glitched or not. Oh, for fuck's sake. Let's go. I swear EA do that deliberately to trick you into it.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, it's my question first, correct?
Was that a little bit of a reaction there?
You saw, I can't give it away, but you saw how crap this pack was. You'd actually cry for me.
Double bluffing now, I think.
Double black, mate. I've already tried the double black. Luka Modric. All right. So first question I'm going to ask you is your player a special card?
No, it's not.
Okay.
Is your player a special card?
Yes. Does your player play in the Liga BVA or Bundesliga?
Yes.
Okay.
Is your player a Bundesliga team of the season?
Yes.
Okay.
All right. Does your player play in the Liga BBVA?
No.
Okay.
Is your player an 86 rated or above?
Yes. Okay.
That's someone pretty good, decent then.
I'm going to hate you so much. Does your player play for Borussia Dortmund or Bayern Munich?
Yes.
Okay.
Is your player's rating 90 or above?
Yes.
Holy shit.
I will actually stab you. I will drive to Brighton and I will stab you in the eye with a
this is
pocket
be brilliant.
Watch. Fucking pocket watch? Who knows? All right, I'm getting delirious here. Stop.
Oh, crap.
All right, is your player 86 rated or above?
No. Does your player play for Bayern Munich?
Yes. Does your player play for Bayern Munich?
Yes.
Okay. My guess is going to be... Please. I'm torn between Mario Götze and that Benatia bloke. Shit, this is so hard. Is your player Mario Götze?
No.
Shit. Okay.
Is your player German?
Yes.
Oh.
All right. Does your player play in a defensive position?
Yes.
Oh my God. I really think...
I'm going to go have a question guess. And a guess.
Okay.
Is your player an attacker?
No.
No. Boateng, Neuer. Why did I not look at the fucking thingy? Boateng, Neuer. I think there's only Boateng and Neuer. But I could be really wrong. Have I already had a guess?
No, you haven't had a guess yet.
Okay, is your player Boateng?
Fuck! Yes!
Oh my God.
You wanker! No!
Oh my God.
No!
How have I guessed that?
No!
Oh my God, that is brilliant.
Jerome Boateng, mate. That is so sick.
That is sour.
What is life? Was your player? Was your player that bloody guy I said?
No, it was Xavi Martinez.
Shit. That was literally going to be the second question I would have asked. I probably would have got that wrong though still.
Yeah.
Oh man, that sucks so bad.
I can't believe, does he sell?
93 rated, first owner, Jerome Boateng. Team of the season. 93 rated.
I'd be absolutely fuming right now.
Look at his stats.
I know.
86 pace, 80 dribbling, 96 defending, 92 physical. The man is a monster.
I'm used
of
to be
all
shit.
All the ones he's I get right. of all of the guesses I get right. And as we bloody Martinez takes me down for my best. That is my best team of the season I've pulled.
Should have guessed Martinez, mate.
I should have. Oh, flip. Is he a centre back as well?
Yeah, he is.
I probably would have still gone with the other guy. I should have asked nationality. That is so sick. Oh, count me down to it then, Jack.
Right. 3, 2, 1. Go.
I can't believe that.
Oh. I was thinking these 100k packs as well, and like impacts in general. Team of the season just haven't been.
You think they've been crap?
Yeah.
And then just pops up with bloody Jerome Boateng. Congratulations. Congratulations for ruining my day. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this. Essentially, this is a torture video for me. I've just been absolutely scored there by Jack. He's had the last laugh. Technically, I won the game, but I've lost overall because I got rid of bloody team of the season Boateng. Nevertheless, thanks for coming, Jack.
No worries.
Really appreciate it.
It's a good laugh for me, actually. I had a lot of fun.
Oh, you bastard. That's so upsetting. That is so upsetting. Nevertheless, guys, be sure to go check Jack out. His channel link will be in the description down below. He's also doing we're doing a Guess Who on his channel just after this. I'll probably be massively depressed in this video. But drop a like rating if you've enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe to Jack and subscribe right here if you're new around to the channel. I've been Oakley. That has been Jack. You have been fantastic. Have a great day. And goodbye. Man alive, I cannot believe that.